Tomorrow, a CDC advisory committee will meet to vote on what's next for the Johnson & Johnson coronavirus vaccine. Last week, the FDA and CDC called for a pause on the vaccine because of 6 reports of blood clots in women. The clots are very rare, but about 1 in a million, but they are severe at times. The Indiana State Health Department advised clinics to offer people with Johnson & Johnson appointments the Pfizer or Moderna vaccine instead.